Hello friends, this is Dr. Navjot Singh Arora from Dama Heal Clinic Dwarka. I am a practicing dermatologist in Delhi. Today we'll be talking about the treatment of acne scars. As we all know, acne is a condition of the teenage and the age group of 20 to 30, but it can occur in almost all the populations. Acne, when occurs on the face, causes red pimples, yellow pimples, blackhead, whiteheads, and sometimes nodules, which if not treated properly and not cared for, can leave scars, that is depressions in the skin, which are irregular in shape and sizes. Depending upon the depth of acne scars, their size and shapes, different sorts of treatment modalities are available for acne scars. For very superficial scars with very mild depressions, chemical peels and medical treatment may suffice in some patients. But in most of the patients with slightly deeper or more deeper scars, some or the other minimally invasive procedures have to be done. Various treatment modalities which can be used to treat acne scars include dermaroller treatment, subcision treatment, fractional CO2 or erbium YAG laser treatment, and micro needling radiofrequency treatments. These can be combined with each other for better results. The treatment plan is decided by your doctor, who will assess the severity of the scars, the depth of the scars, and the shape of the scars. Technologically, fractional CO2 laser and erbium YAG laser are supposedly the most advanced of these treatments, but they have a downtime of 5 to 7 days after performing the treatment. Downtime means that after performing the treatments, your skin may look red, bruised, there may be some crust on your skin which may fall off in the next 5 to 7 days, and after doing the session you will have to do proper sun protection. It must be noted that 4 to 6 sessions of any of these modalities is necessary for good improvement in the scars. Scars most of the times can never be 100% removed, but they can be definitely reduced to a certain extent, which is mostly acceptable to all the patients. Patients generally get confused that which treatment modality should they choose for treating their acne scars. I think the answer lies with the treating dermatologist, but some basic differences should be known regarding the treatment modalities by the patient also. But the patients can still know some basic differences in these modalities so that it's easy for them to understand when they go to their doctor's clinic. For example, in dermaroller, it is a pure mechanical treatment which involves micro needling of the skin after the application of a topical numbing cream. In fact, topical numbing cream is required in all of these procedures and is generally kept for around 1 hour before starting the procedure. Since dermaroller is only a mechanical treatment, the treatment results are very slow and it is more painful than the other modalities. Secondly, laser treatments are supposedly the best treatments because they involve a beam which can penetrate deeper and its energy can be varied according to the scar type and depth of the scar. However, the downtime is definitely more in CO2 laser as compared to dermaroller. CO2 laser downtime will be around 7 to 10 days, while in dermaroller it is only 1 to 2 or 3 days. In recent years, another technology has come up which is known as micro needling radiofrequency, which combines the mechanical damage with the electrical damage to the abnormal protein deposited in the scar tissue. That is, this machine has a probe with lots of micro needles, and when we insert the pore onto the patient's skin and fire the device, then it also emits electrical energy so that the two mechanisms combine and produce greater breakdown of the abnormal scar tissue. Cost-wise seeing, dermaroller treatment is definitely cheaper than microneedling radiofrequency and laser treatments, but the effectiveness of the latter treatments is much more than pure dermaroller treatment. So the crux of today's talk is, acne scars can definitely be reduced to a very good extent, but the treatment has to be continued for at least 4 to 6 sessions and sometimes even more, depending upon the treatment modality, the depth of the scars and the size and shape of the scars. During the course of the treatment, you should strictly abide by the instructions of your treating dermatologist so that the risk of complications can be minimized and the effectiveness of the treatment can be increased. One of the most important part is proper sun protection. So friends, hope this video motivates you to take the right step in the treatment of your acne scars. Thanks a lot.